is not the day for dying. I mean, yesterday we came close, but hey, here we are.
Collect your breath, collect yourself. Then let's get out of here.
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. Do you copy?
Here, over.
Need all cleaners back at the Ville. Pronto. Hard copy?
We're on our way.
Hope 1 out.
Well, let's move.
Keep moving! Oh, man, are we screwed?
Come on.
Need to keep moving.
Hey! Cat!
Still out there. We need help. They've got us trapped.
We're here.
Oh, thank God. We thought we were the only ones left. We could really use some assistance. We're pinned down in the old...
God damn it.
This might be fun. It's not for the things trying to eat me.
Shut the fucking door!
Friendlies, man. Come out.
Didn't ask you to be here. It's best you went. The door's clearly locked.
Keep your head on a swivel here.
They are over here. Time to reload.
Oh, shit!
Get to the tunnel!
Let's do this!
Come on! This way! We're gonna need bigger guns, my friends! Much bigger guns!
Over there!
Getting close. I can almost see home from here. At least I think that's home.
Watch out!
Units, pull back to Fort Hope. We're closing off all routes to Finleyville. We need to stop written access across the Kanoa River ASAP. That means taking out George Washington Bridge. We cannot wait for those caught on the other side. Hope 1 out.
What's that? I don't know if anyone can hear me, but our settlement is gone. The infected have changed, mutated. I repeat, Evansburg is gone. No survivors.
We got a tall boy! Finally,
we need
to enjoy myself.
Jump!
you out.
Hey, you wanna help me? Oh, fucker's got me pinned.
Just need to cross the bridge. Used to be hell during rush hour.
Rover 2, team en route to blow George Washington Bridge. We cannot delay. Do you copy?
Need to move.
Washington Bridge. Rover 2, if you're out there, you need to run. We won't have time to wait. We need to blow this bridge.
Yes! I see them! Yeah!
I'm starting to think you weren't gonna make it. We need to sink that ship and close the front. You up for the job?
Oh man, but I just got here!
Need two of you to plant explosives on the boat. The rest of us will lay down covering fire from here.
Oh yeah, it's no problem. Don't even have to ask.
Reloading!
I think I'll stick this one here! Job done? Time to run!
This is Hope One. If you're all quite through playing around, we need to get your asses back here, now.
Damn, you stink!
People are still out there. Bring them home if you can. If you can't, do what you have to.
We've lost too many to lose any more.
You'll have to assess the situation on the ground. At the moment, I know no more than you.
Can we get our Eagle Scout Cleaner's badge after this?
Here's someone!
Over here!
Yes! Over here! Damn, you stink!
Thank you.
station until we can extract the injured back to Hope. Rendezvous with the team at the library. Save as many as you can. God knows we need the numbers. But what?
I don't like this.
They're here!
Things off. I can feel it.
Glad you made it.
Where's the rest of the team?
There are still people out there that need help, but the area is swarming with Ridden. The library isn't safe anymore. I need to get back to the injured at the hotel. I'll see you at the evac site. Good luck.
Something's off. I can feel it.
I need the library secure, so use whatever you have to. At the moment, it's got more holes in it than Swiss cheese. Seal it up.
Were these our people?
Time to live up to our reputation. Let's clean this place from top to bottom. Med's here.
Oh, fuck this shit!
We need to cut off their access points!
It's not me. It's definitely you.
This is Rover 2. We've taken back the library.
This is Hope 1. Any survivors? Over.
There's no one left.
I see. I'll send in another crew to hold the post once things calm down. But right now, I need you to get to the apartments ASAP. The folks there are in deep shit, and we can't afford to lose any more fighters. Hope 1 out.
I'm compassionate, that man.
There's still people at the old apartment building. They need help.
Here!
they know we're here? There's no way we'll be able to get them loaded on the transports with that many infected around.
You worry about your patients. Let us worry about the Ridden.
I got an idea. Let's head to the bar.
Great. My first party in forever, and it's with you guys and a shit ton of infected. There, AR over here.
Through here!
Need to reload!
More missing people. This time a supply team headed to shore up the old diner. I need you to find their cargo and get it delivered. We need that place up and running.
Still got all the meds locked up there?
The generator's out, but the refrigeration unit and the meds are still secure. We need to act quickly, or a lot of those people you just rescued won't make it.
You heard the man. Now go find those supplies and get
night never end. I'm ready.
Generator up and running. We can't afford to lose those supplies. But be prepared when you do, because every Wrynn in the vicinity is going to come running.
Right over here for you sharpshooters.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Watch your fire!
40 seconds maybe, but not a minute.
Good job, people. Now go get some rest. You've earned it. I'll meet you back here after you've freshened up. Showing up in increasing numbers around Finleyville, and I think I know why. We've identified what we believe is a major infected incursion point at the old Blue Dog Mine. I dispatched a cleaner team under Pelissaro to deal with the situation. The last transmission we received from them was that they were approaching the mine but facing heavy opposition.
John, why Pelissaro? Camp. But he doesn't have the field experience we do.
Because I needed someone that followed orders.
Okay, so I may have made some mistakes first time out. But we got the job done. What else do you need?
I needed people I can trust. Want to earn mine again? Find out what happened. And seal the door. I've received a report of some unusual organic structures out your way from one of our patrols. Not sure if it's written or something else. Whatever they are, I'll sleep better if you take them out.
Oh, they're hungry today.
Cutting cross country will save you time on foot. Here's hoping you can drive back with Pelissaro and the rest of his team.
Only one left. Heads up.
That was close.
Quiet now. My husband's sleeping.
Pelissaro's convoy avoided this route due to the road being out. But you should be able to find a way through on foot.
There's something you don't see.
hang right here.
There's an abandoned shelter ahead. It used to be held by a bunch of crazies. They moved on. Doesn't mean they didn't leave behind a surprise or two. Last I heard, it's in pretty bad shape. You'll have to use some elbow grease to secure it.
Well, hey, you one sorry-looking son of a bitch.
We made it by the seat of our pants. But we made it.
The church! Thank God! Go before my brains catch up with my feet.
Typical. Weather can never be on our side either.
Heads up! You here! Not taking me without a fight! Hopefully, it doesn't take me at all! What was that?
Belisario reported a lot of written activity in the area, which backs up intel that the mines could be some sort of lair.
Why would anyone want to live out in the middle of nowhere?
Off. I can feel it. Yeah, and don't come back, you hear?
Seems the general's intel was on point.
We need to shut this place down.
There could be anything in there.
Thank you.
gun and take out that mine. Use their vehicle for exfil when you're done.
Got the gun in place. The least we can do is finish the job for them.
Damn.
As much as I dis-